Yo, 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 what is going on, boys? It's your boy Jaws, man. We is back with some more Fortnite for y'all here today, man. Today, we're going to be doing a nice little challenge I got for y'all. It's going to be called the One Chest Challenge. You know, it's not really, you know, it's a little generic, I know, yeah. But we just need some content on this game. As you can see, top right, we do got the heavy shotgun back in the game. So, hopefully, we can find that as well. But, yeah, let's get right into it. And before that starts, man, make sure to drop a sub and turn on post notice so you guys can see when I go live, because I do not go live on YouTube very often. And I also do have a TikTok. I'll be posting clips from these videos and streams. So if y'all want to catch any of those, go follow my TikTok. It's down below in the description. Let's get right into it. All right, here we go. What's our first chest? I think we should play it safe the first couple times before we get right into it. So I'm thinking we're going to get our first chest over here, man. Hopefully there's nobody there. Damn, that's crazy. So I could really only have, like, basically one gun. We need a chest. All right, here's our first chest. All right, that's not that bad. That's not that bad. That's all we can use, though. So, I was about to go straight to the back. Already. You shooting at me? Whoa, buddy. Where you get aim like that at? Let me get some. No. Okay, here we go. First kill. Definitely AI, but I'm acting like I'm good at the game. Let's go. My boy, Toothless.
Hey, bitch. What's up, bitch? Suck my dick, bitch.
See if he has any loot for us. Whoa, buddy. Yo, this guy's a psychopath. Oh my god, but that weapon is so annoying. I'm running out of ammo here, boys. Gonna be a tough one. And mats. I'm out of mats. Okay. That's a freaking nature, guys. Yeah, Spider-Man, come save me. I got the kill. The mats. I did. No, bro. All right, just to make it more interesting, we're going to go tilted, man. First chest challenge is going to be at Tilted Towers. Very risky, but, you know, just got to make the challenges. You know, we don't want no more slow gameplay around here. Snow? I can't even talk right now. But, yeah, bro, we don't want no slow gameplay. Let's get right into this, man. We're going to get us. I'm aiming for that big Trump building. Hopefully, I can get a shotgun, because the AR, bro, in those fights where they have a shotgun is not it, man. I doubt I'll last that long, but still, it's worth it. I want to pick that up so bad, but I gotta go for a chest. Oh, I'm so fucked. I hate this game. There's no chest up here. Well, boys, I'm gonna say farewell to this round. Yep, that boy right there. I think, where is there another chest spot? I heard one above me, but it's too risky. I'm going here. Oh. Yeah, there's one down there. I think he's chasing me. Perfect. Oh my god. Alright, that's all we got. Let's go. It's actually perfect. Oh, get off me, boy. Oh, I'm taking heals. I found the shield pod in the chest, boys.
Stop the cap.
Just, you know, if you're wondering. Yeah, bro. I can't crouch. I don't know if you saw me or not. No way, bro. Get the fuck out of here, bro. All right, third time's a charm, they say, right? So right back to Tilted. Man, I'm really bad at this game. That's like double the challenge. I'm bad at the game and I can only use one gun. It's like, what am I going for at this point? I have no idea. But if you made it this far in the video, please be sure to drop a comment down below. Let's go with Noti Gang. Comment Noti Gang and I'll like your comment or favorite comment, whatever you want me to do. Just to know who the real ones are who stayed to this far in the video. Let's be smart this time. Let's land where the chest actually is. I said that and didn't go to... I'm so dumb. I've got to be the dumbest Fortnite player alive. I said that and then didn't land on the chest. How? How are you getting a shotgun already? Yo, Spider-Man, chill, bro. No way. All right, that's going to wrap it up for today's video, man. If y'all did enjoy, please be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. Make sure to turn on post noties and subs, sorry, like I said before, so you guys can catch all my streams and videos. Go make sure to follow my TikTok as well, and I'll see y'all in the next one.